Really?
No, it's not. Miyoshi in the R34. All right, here we go. Nice aggressive entry. Here we go. All right. He's turned it up. This is probably one of the best runs we've seen so far here today. Just hitting the outer zone mark with the tip of his GT wing. There we go, right.
86.
The main drift corner had a very, very big Yamashita. His qualifying run, his first qualifying run. And it is raining, very big, fat rain right now on this qualifying run, but he's doing a good job of it. Whoa, you can see the car slow down just there. That's not a bad run, to be honest. And the score there, 88. There we go, up gears, already spinning his tires. Nice out, all the way to the edge of outer zone. Number one, in a clip. Once you go to the edge of the track, he's gonna go all the way to the edge. There we go, nice. Just barely missing the outer zone pylons. Nice, clean run there for Andy Gray.
Wow.
87, 88.
He betters it.